Good morning, everyone. I am working on spray basting today. So I have my quilt back ready and I pieced two pieces together to make my quilt back. And I have my quilt top ready to go, trimmed my edges, and I have my batting. So we are ready to do this. I got my can of spray base and that's basically all I need. Okay, so to start this off, I am going to find the center. Next, I am going to layer the batting. I'll take off some of the strings. It's been hanging out awaiting this day. So I have gotten other threads on it. So I'll make sure that those are out. Now I just fold everything over and I start spray basting. It's nice to do this on a table because you have a nice flat surface. It's a little higher and you can kind of press everything together well. I will iron it after to kind of get those layers to come together even more. have it all spray basted. So I will take this inside and press it all together. And then we're ready to start quilting.